Wanted to get him here real quick. So y'all can see. Not in my typical setting. May it work. And I'm about to have lunch. So I said, you know what? Change it up a little bit. So this is lunch. I have all sushi. I have shrimp, surf clam, octopus, and topiko. This is what it looks like. And this is, I guess, the garnishes and radish and maybe corn. I'm not sure. So, of course, I'm not going to be loud, talking loud. And I probably won't be talking much. So, what should I have? I'm going to try to surf clean first. I don't like dipping my wasabi, mixing my wasabi with the soy sauce. I'm just spreading it on me a little bit. Y'all see it good? This is the surf clean. Really good. What's next? I'm gonna just eat the other surf clean. Also, I bring this to work most days, and this will last me the whole day. Oh, I forgot I had some salmon. So I have three raw items. The surf clam that I just ate, the topiko eggs, and the salmon. Ooh, got it. I didn't even see all this. I don't want to use these. Be the mess around and got a splinter. Thank you. I'm supposed to have an online training at 1 o'clock. I forgot all about it. I don't know, I think my OCD may be strong today because I can't mix it all around. I can't feel like I wanna try one of each, but I feel like I can't do that. So I'm eating one of each category. Some ginger. Try a little bit of this. Mm-hmm. Yummy. What I love about eating sushi is that it fills you up and it doesn't make you feel like a heavy fool. You have to eat and feel like you need to lay down. I don't like that feeling. This is so good. The thing I like about eating sushi from this place is the price. Everything is half off. So typically for the sushi pieces, you get like 2 pieces per order. And it may be like $5-6 at most places. This place is half off. So they end up spending like $2 per piece. $2 and change per 2 pieces. Sometimes I be in my zone with being like having cravings. So lately I've been on a kick where I've been wanting octopus all the time. So that's what I got. A day of wasabi that I just snuck in my mouth. This is What's the other piece? This one, I mean, two pieces per order. Put a little bit of wasabi on it. No, you know what? I want to say that octopus piece. I want that to be the last piece I eat. This is a Topeka. It's been a real quiet day today. Like, no phone calls, hardly no emails. Last piece. Don't they just look so good? Let me change this by the top. Just looks so good to me. That is all. Hopefully y'all will see me post a video tonight. Cause I plan on getting some soup, some seafood with my husband tonight. Cause I'm going over to grandparents. All right, as always, thank y'all for watching. See y'all in the next video. Feel free to like and subscribe and share. All right, peace.